Coming up on The Sporting Chef.
This week on The Sporting Chef Show, I'm making jerky. And who doesn't want homemade jerky to stick in their pack, put in their blind bag, put it in the boat? You make it yourself, and it's better when you make it yourself with High Mountain.